Alright, welcome back to another playthrough of The Suffering that Ties That Bind. We left Torque, he met this dude, helped us out for a little bit. Now he's gonna wait for his buddies and gonna go our separate way.
Wasting your time with that self-important zealot? There are larger problems at hand. At the Grand Theater, that magnificent temple of the arts, I will help you to get inside. Get what you need. Now stop wasting my valuable time.
Oh, it just fills it up. Whoa. There's no dodge mechanics like in the first one. I think those are workaround with reload glitch. Just remove frickin'. Stop. Call of Duty logic, switching your secondary sometimes faster than reloading. I figured that would have took it out. Holy crap, this motherfucker got a lot of health. Damn. Got the fire boost from the first one. Nothing to throw. Oh my god. What was I supposed to do there? Starting to think picking medium was probably a bit of a wrong decision.
Oh.
I want to say 4 shells to lose the other one. Bro, how are they going to do Colt 19 11 like that? Come on. 2 of those things should have tore that dude off. Come on. 45 ACP. It's not a light round. There's a reason why the pistol is still produced to this day. The other one went down faster. Get up. Did I get up? The ammo's plentiful.
Easy there. We need it alive. Is it secure?
It should be good enough.
Good enough?
We're taking fire. Let's go to the fire bridge. Engaging. Land on.
Good enough. Hold fire. Hold your fire. Enough. Tell me.
We could beam it up to the Enterprise. Come on, torque regenerate. We regenerate faster than Call of Duty's. Scooters, Call of Duty's. Sorry about that. Bro, great. Now he's just gonna be up there. Oh my god! Can I just pick up ammo? Like literally? That works. Ooh, flashbangs. Nice. Very poggers. Hop down here. No, 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 no. Or phone app. Poor man just wanted to take his dookie in peace.
Yo, bro, watch yourself! There's one of them freaky-ass bladed motherfuckers in there! No way we leaving this boot to that thing dead! You kill it, then we let you in here! You be safe with us! Shit, watch out! It's coming down!
You said one. Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Crazy to get up in here with us.
Can't take no chances, man. Don't want you attracting no more of those things.
You are sadly mistaken.
Where the fuck
if
did that thing come from?
Your kind cannot hide from
I open the door.
From the righteous.
Help me! Oh,
from me.
Fuck, help me!
If you do not come willingly,
it's getting closer,
you
shit.
Will find your death can't
what
come
you doing, man?
Come now.
Help me!
Oh,
fuck, help me!
Whoa.
My quarry always thought they could evade me, but they could not hide forever. Persistence always prevails in the end, particularly for those with honorable causes.
Oh, nice, we made it to the theater. I like how the 357 Magnum's a one-hitter player, but the 45 ACP is like a freaking 50 shot and you're done. Wait. Bro, 357 Magnum's not that powerful. But, this does seem like a good place to end it. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Don't forget to check out Divine Thrift Store Finds if you need any PS2, GameCube games, I gotcha. CDs, movies, pretty much we got a bunch of knickknacks. Save 10% with W Energy, sponsor of our video. Product code Z107, right in the description. Like, subscribe, hit that bell notification, let you know when I go live, and take care.